The company that brought us quarter-rounds, corduroys that go around instead of up and down and claim to be aerodynamically superior, wants you to like its clothes. And if you do, they'll make them. Take the Disco Reversible Hoodie.
One photo that we put up on the site was able to get 600 to 800 signups, which gave us the green light to go ahead and make them.
Or take the Capron, the world's first cape apron hybrid.
We went ahead and sew up one within, I think, an hour. Mm-hmm. We actually just took a sketch of a whiteboard of what it would be and the reason behind it, put it up on the site that day, and I think within a week and a half, we had about 400 or so requests on it, and Regis and Kelly were wearing them barbecuing on their 4th of July show, I think a week after that.
It's a social affair from start to finish at San Francisco-based clothing maker Beta Brand. New clothes are brainstormed at company-wide weekly meetings, complete with beer and wine. The good ones are prototyped and thrown into the company's online think tank, where a community of fans votes them in or out.
And how long is the process then between when you all think about it in your session, throw it up online, and then potentially begin actually selling and shipping?
Sure. The earliest is 2 weeks, and the average is about 2 months.
The retail industry in general is working hard to go social. Big brands are turning to Facebook for marketing and customer interaction, while a slew of daily flash sites like Gilt Group and Rue La La have seen tremendous growth. Beta Brand's biggest challenges may be getting the reach it needs to sell more products and then keeping up with demand. The company plans to release between 50 and 100 original products this year, all online, with more and more thrown into the think tank.
So what it does, it allows us to sort of test whether people care about it, mm-hmm. with a minimal expense on prototype and a minimal expense on photography. And then you have your customers tell you if you want more of them.
Lindland points to the latest demand for their dress sweatpants, made from fabric that was intended for another product and which sold out in the first run in 48 hours.
And we are now somewhere deep into our second resupply.
To include the fans even more, their Model Citizen campaign lets customers upload photos of themselves sporting Beta Brand clothes, then creates a unique URL that turns the customer into the product model, allowing them to easily share and promote themselves and Beta Brand on Facebook or Twitter or wherever they like. All said, Beta Brand's social tactic seems to be working. The company expects to double its sales over last year's to $4 million. For the Wall Street Journal in San Francisco, I'm Stacy DeLoe.